All right. Going into the dread zone. With Zachariah, Victoria, and Alfred.
Great, loud enough to raise the dead. I bet I'm not the only one who could use this.
That's so damn loud, Alfred.
Gotta take it out.
Look out, Zacharias. Alfred's swinging away. Up yours. See if we can scout around for a car that has gas. I don't really like those trucks in a way, those. Take them out. Hopefully we can find a survey car, maybe, if we're lucky. Oh, there's a car over by the house there, it looks like. Looks like another truck, utility truck, I think. Don't follow me up here. Said, don't follow
now
me.
Now, where am I gonna put that? Where am I gonna put that?
What are these? 45s? I don't know how much I'll even use them. I guess we can drop the parts. Just 7 parts, no big deal.
I wonder if that location could be a good outpost. Oh, now that looks like it might really haul ass. Slap some paint on that, we could maybe move right in.
That's a Brogan, which those are pretty good. It's right next to the gas station too. Utility truck.
This place ain't familiar, which makes it dangerous. I'm too old to give a shit about what you think.
Alright, let's fix this. There. Like new, we just need some gas now.
Take a look at what I just delivered.
Don't let him bite.
No more deadheads? Too bad. No luck. That'll teach me to move too fast. This place is a waste of time.
You think we can pick up the pace?
We need more ammo, ASAP. I'm here and getting started. I guess this'll do. Now it's time to claim this place before anyone else shows up.
That's not a bad. That's not a bad.
Our first priority has to be gathering materials. We'll need them to improve this place.
We need some eyes out there. You up for it?
It's time to get building. Either a workshop or an infirmary would be a good place to start. Hey, how you been? I'm definitely making some headway.
Not too shabby.
I'm on my way out. clear. Oh, this is all done here.
Cool shit.
Better than nothing. Carrying this much might be a bad idea. Looks like that's it for loot. Looks like this place is Zed-free now.
Need to go find some gas.
That's not too bad, I guess.
Thank you.
Okay. Nothing more to see here. Well, well, what do we have here?
How low is this getting? Yeah, we could put one in.
No more in sight. Let's make the most of it. Well, that was pointless. This spot's all tapped out. I can actually use this. Nothing useful here. Better move on. I need a break. No more in sight. Let's make the most of it. Nothing here, as expected. Hey, this is neat. Damn it. That's locked. Damn! Too loud. No more in sight. Let's make the most of it. Yeah, I got no room for that. What a pile of crap. This is gonna slow me down a bit. The air tastes like blood. Fucking plague zombies.
Fire in the hole!
Getting low on these.
It sure didn't like that! Almost there. Can't let up now.
No more of that.
That's another one down.
Consider this outpost ready to go. Nah. Well, that was pointless. No luck.
Alright, finally we can get this show on the road, turn in the plague sample mission.
We got it dead not far away.
I need a break.
I never really feel like the game gets started until you turn in this,
Sure, you can come on in. Or not.
Like, sample mission.
Whatever. Yo. Thanks, buddy. Next one's on me. With these plague samples, I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected.
Okay, she's got an open skill slot.
We're happy to share the recipe.
She might be a good recruit, because she's got sharpshooting.
Well, thanks.
Catch you later.
Hello, my friend.
Nelson. Nelson's got mechanics.
Hey there. Make yourself at home.
Lucho has cooking. Where's that feral? Pretty sure I heard a feral.
Carrying this much might be a bad idea.
God, I am so sick of plague zombies. What a wonderful smell we've discovered.
Listen up. Looks like I found just the place to look for what we need.
That sure left a mark. I'm calling this plague heart history.
All right, folks. The outpost is up and running. Could be worse. And nope. Step one, find a place full of cool stuff. We're all clear. Hopefully, we're starting a trend. That's one more outpost ready to go. I gotta rest.
That's what I like to hear.
I'm out.
There's more where that came from. Okay, that's a wrap.
Gotta kill that screamer!
Nice to know you got...
Step one, find a place full of cool stuff. All right, folks. The outpost is up and running.
Found a few things while I was out.
Can't fight off all these deadheads alone. Get your asses back to base and help.
You're alive! Yay for you!
Seizure's underway here at base! Think they're done?
Watch out, I saw a plague zombie.
Get off your ass and fight!
We survived through yet another one of these. Damn, we sure are resilient.
That's good to hear.
That's good to hear.
I've got your back.
I've got your back.
Hey, this is neat. Looks like this place is Zed-free now. Would you look at that? Hey, I found it.
That's wonderful.
Bye.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Please accept this. You've more than earned it.
I've been thinking that it's time to settle down with a group.
This place is a waste of time.
I am very glad to hear that.
Come back to base and I'll show you around.
Much obliged. Later.
Welcome back.